call it, but I haven't even thought of that.
River dance. Yeah.
Where would Malcolm Reynolds be? I think he'd kind of be still doing the same stuff he always does. He has the worst luck, so everything we would try out would fail. He'd get beat up a lot. And be doing this going, Jane, you do that. Because Jane still do that.
Yeah, but Jane, we would have gone back and gotten my mom and Maddie with the damp lung. We would have kept them with us. Just as sort of a homey feel. I miss my mom.
Jane, you have like gun battles. Yeah. Mom, I'm coming!
Yeah. Mom knits.
And she's nothing like we envisioned her. You know, she's not this tough, rough and tumble mom who raised Jane. No, she's like Betty White.
That is perfect. That makes perfect sense.
As long as you're dreaming. Bo Derek, how about that? Bo Derek's your mom. She just looks great.
She guessed
That's
it on
your mom?
She guessed it on Chuck. She came and did a guest role on Chuck. Yeah.
I missed that.
Just like a great guy, John Corbett.
Never heard of him.
Hello there.
Hi. I'm a huge fan of all you guys. And especially my mom, she wants me to say hi to Nathan because we both watch Castle together all the time.
You guys are the best ones.
I kind of feel bad because I'm a huge Halo fan, and it's not really a Firefly-related question, but this is for both you boys. What was your favorite moment doing work for Halo? And congrats for Halo 5 coming out.
Thanks, right? Okay, so one of the Halos we did voice work for, Adam and I did voice work for this video game called Halo. In one of the permutations of the game, you can play in these giant arenas with the voice of whatever character you'd like to select. So if you select Buck, you hear my voice. And I'd be playing with my buddies over the headset on Xbox Live, and you'd hear my voice say, "They're coming in from the south!" And I'd say, "Colton!" I'd start calling out my friends' names to personalize the game that much more. Yeah, and when Alan's voice would come up, I would say, "So,